invention that we've come up with. And the reason that we invented this product was to help in plants where they have quite sticky materials or things that are very prone to bridging when being processed and when there's air in the process. So how this works is there's a dividing plate through the middle, and what happens when product flows down this side, the air from the rotary valve below can flow up this side to a breather and away, and that stops any product in this region from bridging. And what bridges do is they stop your downstream processes from having product. Essentially, the product gets stuck. With a traditional system made out of steel, you can't see that. With the BFM system, you can see if product's getting caught or held up. You can massage it, you can prod it, you can poke it, you can do whatever you need to get that product moving. With a steel system, you'll often have inspection ports that need to be opened to free up material, or you need a large hammer and you need to bang and misshape the surge hopper. With the BFM system, you don't need to do that. So this is used in conjunction with a special BFM spigot. This spigot has a dividing plate that matches the angle of the surge hopper. And what that plate does is it connects down very close to the blades of a rotary valve. And as that rotary valve turns, the air bleeds through to this side and product flows down this side. And that's just to help make sure that none of that air bleeds into the product feeding side and prevent that bridging from happening.